Coffs Harbour at the jetty. People jumping off the jetty over here. Water's a bit cold, but pretty flat beach. Awesome for kids and learning to use a paddleboard or sailing, swimming. What a great little area. Of course the New South Wales government put up signs saying it's not safe to swim and there's dangerous currents, etc., etc. But of course that's not true. There's no current. You can see the bottom still. It's actually quite a decent spot.